And so, Byron decided to support the Greek insurrection in person. As he made his preparations, chartering a boat and setting his finances in order, visitors from his past arrived in Genoa. One of them, Lady Blessington, called on him and left a record of their conversations.